Mitten Mayhem Radio. I'm back. Go by the name of War Skillz. What's poppin', y'all? Street Hitter DJs, big shout outs, what's good? It's Mitten Mayhem Radio. Appreciate everybody tuning in. Got my special guest with me tonight. My homie. What's good, dog?
What's good, man? What's poppin'?
We got Muzik D-Will in the building. What up?
I'm here, man. What's the word, man?
Man, appreciate you coming through, dog. What's good with you, man?
And I appreciate you letting me on here, man. You know, working.
Yeah, of course, of course.
Get it poppin', dog.
You gotta be working if you up here. If you up here at Mitten Mayhem Radio, something going on with you. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, most definitely.
All right, but what you got? Been popping? I see you got the movie right now.
Oh yeah, you know, One Day at a Time. The movie dropped January 22nd.
Okay, well hold on for a second before we even get into that. Like, you don't just let me try to use it on you. You don't just do the movies though. The movies is that's something that you done picked up on recently, right?
Oh yeah, most definitely. Yep.
But what you do mainly though? You
rap. I rap, you know. I do music. I do the battles, host,
yeah.
All that, you know. A little bit of everything really. I always did want to do the movie shit though. The acting, I always wanted to do that.
Right.
I just feel like it was the right time. And I just took off with it, you know. I wrote it while I was locked up.
Okay.
Just pursued with it.
Yeah, for sure, bro. You doing your thing, dog. So it's called One Day at a Time. Who you got starring in it? How'd you even come up with the idea? What made you really get started and start putting the pieces together to make it happen?
Hey, I've been saying One Day at a Time for since like what 2011. Niggas ain't really never hear it though, cause I was straight hood. So, but I've been saying it for a little minute. Then I got locked up in 2012.
Okay.
And you know, every night I always wanted to make a movie. I ain't had nothing but time. So.
So you just sitting there just cooking the script up?
Oh yeah, yeah. I wanted to make a movie like kind of like Get Rich or Die Trying, Notorious, you know, streets to music type shit.
Okay. When's the movie dropping?
January 22nd.
January 22nd. Okay, yeah. January 22nd, y'all. One Day at a Time is dropping. It's gonna be at where? Skate City?
Yup, Skate City Rink. If you in Lansing, Michigan, come out there, 905 Southland. You know?
For sure, no doubt. We got Muzik D-Will up here at Mitten Mayhem Radio. It's War Skillz. We're gonna get into some of this music. We're gonna come back, chop it up a little bit more.
Sure.
This joint right here is called ASAP. By my bro Tone F on Mitten Mayhem Radio. And I got my man D-Will, Muzik D-Will. Yeah. You still here?
One day at a time.
What's up, dog?
No.
Alright, so One Day at a Time. How long did it take you to put the project together? To put the movie from scratch? Like from the moment you decided you wanted to do it until
finished,
yeah.
Probably like a year. But that's what when I first started, man, I stuck my neck out. I ain't really even know how to shoot no movie, man. I just started shooting. I ain't know no angles or none of that.
Right.
I just started shooting it. Then I started looking at the footage. It was looking a little shaky. So I went back to Google and YouTube and typed it in, like how to shoot a movie or how to shoot scenes. You know, I just wrote everything down.
Uh-huh.
And then, you know what I'm saying, I learned from watching other movies and TV shows, the angles that they use and everything. So
right.
I just learned off of that. So I took, like, when I first started, we started shooting for like 2 months. Then I took like probably like 6-7 months off. And then I started back shooting, probably like July or something. You know, just finished like late October.
Okay, that's cool. Who was all in it? What's the cast looking like?
Oh yeah, man, you got me, myself. I got my man Honey Gutter, Straight Hood, he a co-star. Stay Too Red, he a co-star. My man Don Cochran.
Okay.
Y'all probably seen him, he the white dude, the detective.
Okay.
You know?
So are these all new actors? Is this their first time jumping into it?
Everybody first time actors besides Don Cochran, you know, he got a lot of experience. Y'all can look him up too. He actually was supposed to come with me tonight, but he couldn't make it.
Okay.
He doing his thing. He been in all type of movies, like real Hollywood movies, like Remember the Titans, all type of movies. So he a good look.
Okay.
Being in there.
So real quick, man, just give us a quick little synopsis on what the movie is about, as far as the main character and what gives people a reason to really watch it, you know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah, you know, it's a transition from the streets to music, so, you know, it's positive.
So it's about a character,
you know, which is me, is the star, you know, juggling with the streets, but he has this talent. You know what I'm saying? He really ain't trying to mess with it like that. But his man is encouraging him with his two best friends in the movie, which is Honey Gut and Stay Too Red. They encouraging him. And he's just, you know what I'm saying, brushing it off. Okay. Then throughout the movie, you know what I'm saying, stuff ended up happening with them, which motivated him to get back on his music.
All right, for sure. That's what's up. Any shout-outs?
Oh yeah, yep. First, man, shout out to you, man, for getting me on there. Man, it's a big opportunity. So shout out to War Skillz and Mitten Mayhem Radio.
It's all good.
Yep. Shout out to everybody that's in the movie. I got too many names, but you know, shout out to everybody that's in the movie, the whole L, and everybody that's supporting it.
Right. Cool. Social media. How can people get a hold of you?
Oh yeah, man, look me up. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Muzik D-Will, MuzikDwill, or my Facebook, which is my real name, Deontay Williams, DEONTE. So yeah, I'm on there.
Muzik D-Will, y'all, Mitten Mayhem Radio. There you have it. One day at a time, dropping.
January 22nd, man. Y'all come out there. Like I said, Skate City Rink, man.
January 22nd, Skate City.